to a place where the spitting of blood to the alcohol. I doubt if I'd be around here today, 17 years of age, 37 years later, standing there talking about the loving name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I want to tell you, since Jesus came into my life has been far better. Far better since Jesus come in. So at the end of it all, folks, if there's no heaven and there's no hell, I haven't lost anything. I haven't lost anything. What do you really think about it? Really think about it, folks. If there is a hell, and there's hell, better be
I'm myself in times of trouble. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.